going to introduce the band on bass. It's Michael Upton. On guitar, it's Matthew Crane. On drums, it's Daryl Nation. And I'm Matthew Blanford. So. This next song is called Mind, and it's a song that we wrote.
Look, the only reason I broke up with Julie is because she's got small game. I got a bad game.
Ready? Hit it.
Vaudeville Junior, I don't wanna be Vaudeville Junior.
Miss Megan, I know I'm the best. Hooray, I'd be. Go Eagles, you're my favorite team. Cheerleading's pretty much my life, you know. I mean, between Eastern and Jim Come All Stars, I don't have much time for anything else. You know, I wouldn't do it if I weren't so good, though. And so cute. I mean, I am the best and the cutest on the squad. But hey, you know, I'm also gonna be an NCAA staff this summer, and I got All-American. Probably gonna get a full scholarship to Louisville for cheerleading, too.
Oh, Megan, let me tell you about Josh.
Josh! Oh, yeah, Josh. Josh.
No, my Josh.
No, Satan, my Josh. I'm not really used to this whole long-term relationship stuff. I mean, 6 months is a really long time. I usually can't like a guy any longer than 2 weeks or so.
Hey, small gang.
Got jokes?
got farm animals. Oh, check it out, it's a cow! I love cows, they're so cool. So, Mr. Cow, how's it going? I can be just like you.
I don't wanna leave you.
HBO. Oh, it's Billy Madison. I love this movie. Man, Adam Sandler, he's hilarious. I can be just like him. No, shampoo is better. Tommy boy.
act like you're paying attention. Good
job. I can do that.
Start off by singing. Turn to page 65.
Okay. Jesus loves.
Stop! Don't really sing.
Yes, I know.
Thank you. progress we've had so far?
Sending off.
cost $5. So until then, here comes Mr. Sticky.
Watch it, a short work as a potato. plastic spoon. No longer do you have to use the spoon once and keep washing it. Now you can just use it and throw it away.
Let me see that.
All right.
But come on, Ian.
Roar,
boy! You talked me into it. You order right now. You get this. Hand it in the box. Then we'll go cut a potato into two pieces.
And the two pieces, they fit perfectly together.
That's because it was one potato, Michael.
Come on, Ian.
Thank you. Hi. Is everyone fine?
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
know. This summer, Dana Hanson danced for danced in the 1996 Olympics opening ceremony and held in Atlanta, Georgia. Here they are, dancing to "I've Had the Time of My Life."
Get out.
side of diet is regular okay?
Thanks. Say, how much are free refills anyway?
You're a quarter.
I saw a crawl through.
Oh, man. I just went through some little kids pooping.
Oh!
How do you like the show so far?
It's going great!
A lot of fun, isn't it?
Yes, it really is.
Don't you think we have a lot of talent here at Easton?
We have more than enough talent.
A lot more talent to come.
This just in from the home office in Middletown, Kentucky.
Top 10 reasons why being a freshman really stinks.
Number 10. They're straight out of Crosby. Need we say more?
Number 9. Are they freshmen or are they midgets?
Number 8. 3 words. Wedgies, Melvins, and swirlies.
Number 7. The boys are used as Sopranos.
Number 6. Their number one hangout is the mall.
Number 5. They ride the cheese wagon to school.
Number 4. They're used as practice dummies for the football team.
Number 3. Freshman athletes take orders from the super trainers.
Number 2. Their nicknames like Metal Mouth, Brace Face, and Railroad Track.
The number one reason why being a freshman really stinks, your mom has to drive you to homecoming.
Up next is Ashley Eicher.
Singing Because You Love Me.
Let's give her a round of applause.
For all those times she stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy. You made right for every dream you
Judy Tyler. Thank you.
asked me to calm your pop. Hey, Matt, how happy it's okay? What's your name?
I don't know. I'm just a poor barber's apprentice. I don't know anything. All I do is watch Najati cut Joe's fine hair. I hope someday I can cut Joe's hair too.
Thank you. Let me introduce everybody again. Brian Gwynn. Brian Cook. And this is Travis. I'm James. I know of you two. Well, Lunar Dunnel was put together basically for Vaudeville itself. And this is pretty much our last performance. And we're just like, we're gonna give you everything we can to make this the best one. And along the way, we've had our share of problems. We've had all of our friends with us this entire time. And thank you, all of our friends, basically. Cheer for our friends, please.
Treat me as I used, and I
right?
Is Europe, home to some 54 million Muslims. Analysts warning that a protracted war on Islamic...
How? When? For the latest, watch Tom Brokaw and NBC Nightly News.
Dateline Monday. Six brave firemen trapped beneath the rubble. Somehow, they all survived. The miracle of Ladder Company 6. Then on Tuesday...